Welcome back to another awesome day of Tiny Airsoft Arena. This is the first game of the day. It's called football. Let's see what happens. So here we are running into the main house in the center of the arena. Now the objective is to grab the football, which is actually a case, take it to your spawn wall, and then go across the arena through two posts and then touch the wall of the other side. So like I said, now that I had the football, I had to figure out a way
straight
to get
ahead,
the other
12 o'clock.
The other team was super hard and super aggressive trying to keep us from going, so it took me kind of a little bit to make my way over there. Drop the football, somebody else can pick it up, but I didn't make it. And right here, you see my teammate grab the football and run through the post and hit the spawn wall. Great job.
There we go. Good shit, man. Good shit, guys.
That was a relatively short game. So what we're going to do is we're going to swap sides and start again.
Left side!
I actually found out later that this player's gun malfunction didn't shoot me.
When
in doubt, I'd try and take my hits. He let me know as he was walking away that I was good to go, that he didn't shoot me, so we stayed.
Where's the football, guys? Where's the football? Hit! Good job. Does nobody have the football yet?
I swear, I searched all over this house and I could not find the football. Apparently, somebody found it later somewhere near the stairs, but I didn't see it. This is another instance of, you know, stuff happens. He comes in, he would have had
I'll take
me.
It.
So, I mean, even though it was gun jammed, I took it.
Hey, One going into the house from the left.
I feel like me and this guy have met like 14 times in this house.
Never fails. We gotta keep him from bringing it. They're going left. They're going left.
You can see here the enemy gets shot and he drops the football there. So we grab it. We gotta bring it back to our spawn, which he didn't do. But, I mean, valiant effort.
Gotta come back.
And that's it for that round. That was the first round of the day, and it was a pretty awesome game. This ended in a draw in the second match, so I guess we won. Anyways, thanks a lot, guys. Subscribe and check out my other videos on the channel for off-roading and airsoft fun. Also, thanks to Battalion Airsoft
game,
for hosting us here, and we'll see you guys next game. Keep tuned for more videos from the day.